Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up this week in local business events, the Navy Gold Coast Conference is back in San Diego. The NDIA and SPAWAR collaborated to create the program, which will highlight effective ways for small businesses to work with government partners and large defense contractors. Also, the San Diego North Chamber of Commerce will have a special breakfast with Congressman Duncan Hunter on Wednesday. And on Wednesday evening, Dr. Lynn Reeser from Point Loma Nazarene University will speak at the San Diego Zoo. Reeser will unveil the Da Vinci Index, the first economic index measuring progress in the biomimicry field. On Friday, the Carlsbad Chamber of Commerce will host the Carlsbad State of the City Luncheon, with the mayor presiding for the first time in the luncheon's 20-year history. Nationally, the Commerce Department is releasing new home sales and durable good orders for July, along with second quarter gross domestic product. The Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims, and Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. Medtronic, Heinz, Pandora Media, and Tiffany's are expected to release their quarterly results. In this week's close-up, we profile Micah Parzin, the executive director of the San Diego Museum of Man. And George Chamberlain writes that although a new series of reports shows consumer spending is alive and well, retailers are still uneasy. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the links below. I'm Claire Tregesser, and thanks for clicking.